Yes, gigahertz. Precocious young man. Welcome. Fantasy football podcast. Gonna have to give that a
I
listen.
should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope
Man, we should have been cowboys.
around. Wearing my six shooter,
Oh, new
riding
post.
my
Yep.
pony on a cattle
Click on that.
drive. Stealing a young
Well, what
girl's
has old
heart.
Ferguson got for us today?
Just like Gene and Roy.
Hello, Geekahertz. We're here at St. Pete Beach watching the sunset.
St. Pete sunset. What could this be?
Where's the green flash, Philip?
Plankton lights up when the sun hits it. Hello, Gigahertz. Yo, out with Eric. Yo, I like to declare it. Yo, I will share it with all of my friends. Deliver it to their babies. Believe in UFOs. Have Mike's skills since the day my
Let's
dad
see.
was 2 years old.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, it's automatic. We all gotta have it. This epidemic is tragic. I'm doing.
All right.
I totally butchered.
So, Slim Pickle, that was burning pee right there. And
the pee now. Punxsutawney.
Punxsutawney?
Punxsutawney Phil.
All right. Well, there's a guy named Slim Pickle that's probably going to come back with a rap.
I like that name, Slim Pickle. It's
Slim Pickle.
It's like a thin dick, right? It sounds like that's what it means. I'm not insulting.
How could he
Slim
say
Pickle.
That?
Ruined your blog.
Slim Pickle sounds like small dick.
Well, hello, Geekahertz. We're just here, I don't know.
Just doing some research with the combine going on. We're gonna go figure out who can snowshoe the best out of all the NFL.
That rock is extremely flaming. The long trek back.
Justin doesn't know what I've got prepared for him here.
Flaming rock?
The moose, Mike. We're in Idaho. There's a moose right there.
But
it'll be my number one draft pick next year.
Moose shit!
Oh, I didn't see you there. Wow, that is a good view, isn't it? Just wanted to send out thoughts and prayers to Scotcho Cinco for his Bengals losing the Super Bowl. I know I've been there twice already. Stay strong, pay your dues next July.
Hello, Joanna. Here we are in Almo, Idaho. Remember the Almo?
I don't remember it.
Do you like my British Western accent?
It's a little exotic.
Very exotic, I would say. Anyway,
really, we're just here to say, hey, really, Scott, though, thoughts and prayers are with you.
Where's the Hello Geekers videos from your end? I haven't seen one in a while.
Thank you. Now, the terrible vengeance of the Forsaken.
Slim Pickle. Oh, ah!
Hello, I'm
Scotcho Cinco. Welcome to hell.
Where's the Hello Geek Hurts videos from Trinidad?
Right here.
Right, Scott. Right now.
Beam us up, Mr. Scott.
Let's go.
On the 25th,
it's Groundhog Day!
Pour me a glass of single malt scotch.
Do you want to know the rocks with a twist?
Hell no, no rocks, no twist.
Just neat.
Before we get started, let me speak open-hearted. 11 years ago, Slim Pickle departed. It's been 10 years of real cheap beers, but the moment of reply is finally nigh.
Right now.
Yeah. You hear them chimes. It's a new day. I reckon Scotcho Zinko's here to stay. And therefore, this is what I have to say. Burning Pete, it's time for your defeat.
See you, brother.
Let's go.
Now I know you're not the one to blame for my inconsequential rise to fame, but my rap rhymes have really refined over time, and today we're gonna throw some salt.
Excuse me while I pour a glass of single malt.
Yeah.
And should you so desire, instead of giving scabies to babies, ditch that corona and come smell the aroma of this highly concentrated, uncontaminated, full-strength single malt scotch.
Oh, yeah. Please add another to the books. No rocks unless you're Charlie Brown, and then you get rocks.
That is good.
Now, normally my dialogue is improvised. Mostly what I say is spontaneously synthesized. For example, I didn't even write my wedding speech. Never planned a lesson when I used to teach. But I got this all planned out.
You're a monster!
I do seem a bit abnormal.
However, it's a special occasion for a ration of dispassion and a groundhog gorilla. That's right, we got a woodchuck villain.
But it's a major award!
But I ain't gonna wallop him like Madman Savage.
No. You receive a dollop of compassion after his rotisserie ravage.
Tight!
Mm-hmm.
So let us feast until you've had your fill and you are full of filth the groundhog.
Yeah. Yeah.
You won't get no effort until you clean your store plate.
Yeah.
So eat it.
Yeah.
Yeah. All kids are different, eh?
So, Baron and Pete? Or is it Baron and Phil? You changed your name to either Punxsutawney Pete or Phil.
Mm-hmm.
From the video, it was kind of hard to tell.
Yeah.
Well, Peter Phil, or Phil or Peter.
Which is it?
Can you clear that up? As there's a malapropos.
It
kind of seems like consent is off the block.
It's
a mere matter. You kind of sound like the Mad Hatter.
I hope you're not a Boston priest.
Peter Phil, do you need some Benadryl?
Or a psychiatric pill?
No, I don't want to do this.
Oh my.
Scotty Nepal!
Oh Phil, where do we go from here?
I understand that once you've heard this, you might eat a while.
Please add another to the books. No rocks unless you're Charlie Brown, and then you get rocks.
I got your rocks.
Now just to be clear, I know these burns are smoky, but please rest assured, I'm only joking. I do have a sip, taste a single malt, cause these rad jokes ain't coming through a hole.
Nope. I'm gonna stop it in a second.
You said in 2012, when you're hanging with Eric, you like to declare it, I'll give you the merit, with the subtle undertones of the Florida ocean swell. I do hope these words just leave you feeling well. As a one-time offender of Slim Pickle's member, you weren't wrong, my schlong ain't that long. I overlooked the factor that Slim combined with Pickle.
It's kind of whimsical.
Let's reflect.
I like that name, Slim Pickle. It's
Slim Pickle.
It's like a thin dick, right?
Is that what that means? That sounds like that's what it means.
Scott, you just don't get it, do you?
Remember to Scott. We're praying for you, Scott.
Can't think about dolls without thinking about Scott.
Reflection over. I must admit, you were an X Factor. At the time, I only wrote about driving a tractor. I meant to reply, but instead I got high.
On thrift shop deals.
There's a guy named Slim Pickle that's probably going to come back with a rap.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yep.
And went to Hawaii, the island of Kauai, where the hippies had the tetric by chanting Sanskrit. Only afterward did I come to your home plate.
The Florida ocean swell.
And I gotta ask, why does the whole state smell like a fish tank? And God, why does the water taste so rank? Perhaps the bioluminescent plankton which you spoke of just stank.
Show me what you got.
Oh boy. Time to go, Morty.
Oh.
What would you do if you were stuck in one place?
and every day was exactly the same, and nothing that you did mattered.
Now that sums it up for me.
Don't worry, SpongeBob, I'm coming back!